Hi everyone. So now let's recap together the model deployment workflow. The workflow is similar no matter where you decide to deploy your machine learning model. And as you can see, it's based on four different steps. Register your model, prepare to deploy the model to the computer target, and finally test the deployed model that is also called web service. So let's start with the first step that is about register your model. Here, we're going to see that there are two options. The first option is that you can register a model from an experiment run. You can use the Azure Machine Learning SDK for Python. And you can also register a model from a local file if you prefer. Here, you can use the SDK and Onyx. Second step is about preparing to deploy your model. And here, in order to deploy the model as a service, you need the following components. First of all, you need to define your inference environment. This environment encapsulates the dependencies required to run your model for inference. Then you need to define the scoring code. This is a script that accepts a request, scores the request by using the model, and finally returns the results. Third part is about defining the inference configuration. Here, the inference configuration specifies the environment configuration, entry script, and other components that are needed to run the model as a service. The third step is about deploying the model to the computer target. You need to choose the computer target and you need to define your deployment configuration. In terms of compute targets, you can use the following computer targets or computer resources to host your web service deployment. For example, a local web service or Azure Machine Learning compute instance of web service. There is also Azure Kubernetes service and so on. Final step is about testing your deployed model, also called web service.